Hello subscribers, as you can see, got my haircut. Now I can spike it for 2 weeks, and then after 2 weeks it's gonna be gone. It's gonna be back to normal, so oh well. Last night weather was intense, and we'll hold off on talking about that for now. I'll talk about that more later in the video. Summarize my week real quick. Last Wednesday, went to the beach. Nothing much you can say, but the beach was great as always, and it was beach weather, so that made it even better. Had a good time, and I'm gonna try and go tomorrow too, so I'm super stoked. Let's see, Kauai Con was last Saturday, so I went with some of my friends there. It's an anime convention, by the way. Met up with people I haven't seen in a long time there. Met some new people there. There's a lot of stuff to do there at Kauai Con, so I mean it was a pretty busy Saturday. Had a good time. I was tired at the end, but that's okay. Real quick, I want to show you guys this. Okay, you guys gotta check this out. So this is called Poochie Poochie, and basically it's like infinite bubble wrap. So the Japanese, a lot of them like to pop bubble wrap. So as you can see, I'm trying to pop it. As you can see, it's like a little thing to pop or make it mimic bubble wrap popping. I just wonder if you guys can hear it. I'm gonna play it up to here. It's gonna be a sound that plays after you pop it so much times. If I can get it up. Hopefully this won't take the whole video. Come on. It made a farting noise. Oh my god. Okay. Got that, and then one more thing. Oh wait, it's not on. Yeah, it's so random. The guy just sold it to me for $3, and I said sure. So that was cool. Yeah, I had a fun time there. Messed around there. Had an awkward moment there. I won't talk about that. But it was a good night. Had real fun. So definitely go next year as well. Okay, let's talk about the weather from last night. The weather was intense. We had lightning, thunder. We had heavy rain. We had a water spout that formed out in the beach somewhere or off the coast. What else? There was hail on Maui. I mean, there was so much things that happened. MCs actually filmed a video for you guys, so I think it's about a minute long. You guys can see some of the lightning show we saw last night, so check it out. Look at this, guys. I don't know what I can say. Just we're getting hit by a huge thunderstorm right now, and I'm getting kind of wet. Don't mind me. Oh, look at my god, look at this. You guys saw that? Man. Sweater is actually really bad. I'm surprised we still have power. Look, we still have power here. I don't believe it. Oh. Water just bounced off my camera. Whoa, you guys saw that? Whoa. That's what I was talking. That's what I'm talking about. That's, we usually don't get lightning like that, but wow, we just got it on film. That's what I wanted to show you guys. Look, this is the rain. The rain is pouring right now. It's just rain, thunderstorms, and everything. Hopefully by the time you guys watch this, it's subsided, but that's it. All right, you guys like that film? So, I filmed a few videos from last night just for fun, so hope you guys enjoyed that. That was pretty much going on the whole night, so that's how I spent my evening, just watching the weather. But that's it, guys. Thanks for watching my video. I think we're up to 54 subscribers, so let's keep it going up, subscribers. Thanks for watching, as always. That's it. Peace and carrots. See ya. Bye.